Hey guys, Pac.8 here with Steven Brown Gaming.
Yo, what's going on, guys?
And welcome to our next episode. So,
yeah. We're
going to continue playing. So, we are here in, what's this place called? In English, Bright Banks. And it's level 13. And we are doing a special event. It's called Monkey Business. We have to kill the Pongo family. What is it called in German?
Pongo, also.
Okay. And the event name? Where are you?
Monkey Dance, Affentanz.
Monkey Dance. Oh, by the way, guys, I got the new armor. Look, I can freeze enemies now.
Whoa. That's not...
Wait.
Wow, they are hitting me so hard.
Wait, that's your attack. Freezing.
Oh,
I died.
They're giving me fur.
Whoopsie. I didn't.
Oh, you died?
Yes, I was not looking at my health. So.
I died also. Shoot.
Okay, that was.
But I know now where to get fur.
Oh.
They are dropping fur, Eric.
Oh, they drop also green portal stone shards.
Did I get one? Oh no, you picked it up.
Yeah, 7.
Oh, wow. They hit very hard.
Okay.
Eric.
I will. But you can freeze them, eh? You have freeze damage. Okay, don't move so much.
Me? I don't have freeze damage.
How did they freeze then? Wait, maybe it's my mine attack.
Your spell.
But I'm spitting fire, look. How?
Wait,
let me try.
Oh wait, maybe
let me try something.
It attacked itself.
Oh.
Maybe they attacked themselves.
Oh, by the way, I forgot that I have fireball.
Where did they go?
But I use this one. Okay, let's kill more Kapongos.
Do we have to kill
here.
Kapongo and Kupongos?
Wait. Okay,
oh wow, Deus. Just hit them, Eric. You can do it.
Oh. Okay, they do a lot of damage on me. I want to release fire.
Oh, yes, I'm freezing them. What?
Okay.
Oh no, they are freezing themselves.
Oh, because they missed.
So they will not take some damage.
Oh, immune or something.
Yes.
Okay, I got linen cloth. Okay, but that's not fur. You need fur, right?
Yes, for my armor. So I can be a lot more tanky.
Okay, I need to do a lot more damage, so...
I'm hitting him! Hit him, hit him!
He's freezing, but I use fire on him, so...
Oh, look, I got a frost sapphire.
Ooh. Oh, I will... I need that.
Yeah.
That's for my armor. You need fur, right?
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Where go?
Up!
Oh!
Up! Fire!
You're not gonna hit me, bruh.
Okay. Here's another one.
Oh, they are so strong, man.
Release the fire! Huh?
Huh? That was slime.
He's downstairs. Oh! Behind me! Release the fire. Oh shit. I don't have mana. Oh, and some of them, they are very weak against me. This one. These ones are very weak. He's behind me.
Oh.
Kapongo.
Man, they are very strong.
Oh, what?
Now I can feel the game is getting harder now.
Yeah, I died again. Wait, my money. I lose like 100 per death. 163.
Oh, man. You're doing a lot of damage, but...
You must...
No! I fell down.
You must hit them one by one. Okay, I will support you. Where is he? There.
Oh, he froze himself again.
I will use fire now. Oh, I do a lot of damage with fire, by the way. On him.
Oh, so they're, so they got a weakness against fire, okay.
Yeah. Maybe you have to create two different kind of weapons.
Yeah, maybe there's a fire weapon for me.
For me, I have like, not a spell, but it's more like...
Oh, I found a mummy. I found a mummy, Ed.
The mummy?
Yeah.
For teeth?
Yes, I need a teeth. I need those ancient teeth from it.
Ancient teeth. Okay, I'm searching for more enemies. Oh, there. They're up there.
Okay, let me just come to you. Wait.
Okay, I cannot hit them. I must use skills, tactics.
Oh,
Okay, I keep missing with that. I need first kill. Okay, now it's good. Fire! I do like 500 damage with fire on them. Immune. Oh, you're pushing them away. Okay.
I got an ice flower.
Ice flower.
Yeah.
Okay, where is she? There! You know, if you attack, just do side steps like this.
Mhm. Pull him up there. Right. He's up there. Oh, never mind. You can't attack him anymore. Wow, this place looks awesome. I like it. Okay, this dead end here.
And let's. Oh, what's this?
The cave.
How deep is it?
Oh, it's just a cave.
Oh, by the way, don't jump because you'll die. Did you go into that house already?
Oh no, I haven't gone inside there yet. You can go inside there.
Okay, let's...
Ooh, it's a nice house.
Oh, okay, just
looks, it looks cozy.
Oh. I'm just stealing here, no problem.
Wow, this looks nice.
I want to steal the block. I will put it, it will destroy it.
There's the dungeon.
You need fur, right? Oh, there's more capongos.
Let's kill them. Hit them, Eric. You can kill him from up here.
I will kill him. Fire on you. Where is he?
No, I just attacked the ice ones.
Okay, the ice ones. With fire. Okay, where is he? Let me see. Capongo! Oh, Kupongo.
But is that a fire staff, Eric?
Yes. Now I'm using something else again. But I do a lot of damage on them. Can I hit him? No! Out of range.
Too far away.
Okay, it's a fire staff. Okay, then I will use fire. Look. I do lots of damage with fire on him. Yay, green! Okay, I will just support you. Oh no, I will just go down because...
Okay.
Because you need some support from here. Oh, he's blocked. Dodge. Okay, wait.
Oh. Wait.
Go. Oh, you're blocking me.
Ow. What the heck?
Okay, green. More fur. Oh, refined frost sapphire. I need that. Oh.
Whoa.
Oh, I need something else. Okay.
Yes, get wrecked.
So are we going into the dungeon or?
Yeah, let's check out the dungeon. Wait. I want to see. Oh, no, I just want to kill the mummy. He's attacking me.
No! Ooh. Oh, behind me! Oh no. The mummy. Oh, dodge. A lot of damage with fire.
Yay, ancient thief.
Oh, my nose. Marrow.
So we got to kill 3 more of each enemies. Whoa!
He is behind me.
Such an assassin you are, Capongo.
Capongo? Oh, green. I got 4 greens now.
Let me check how many. I got 3.
I will drop into you. Okay, wait a moment. Here.
Okay, now we got 7.
We needed 4.
So there's 1 more green block.
Okay, that does a lot of damage again. No, don't die. Drink. Fire on you.
Yeah, 1 more refined rust. Ooh, fire.
I will be needing all those refined stuff. Or frost. Okay, we need to go there.
More backyard or portal. Landing spot. Where is that? Where is more enemies?
Let's go to the other side.
Oh! Almost fell down there.
Okay, here. Down here. You're such a pongo. I will hit him. Headshot. But whoop, he does a lot. Okay.
We'll uh-oh. Attack the medic.
No, I'm gonna die here. Wait. Wait. I must dodge everything. Too many kapongos here. Well, he's behind.
Let's go on this side. Where did he go? Oh, there he is.
Okay, I'm fighting. I need to dodge a lot. Two hits, I'm dead.
Really?
Yeah.
Ow.
Trying to kill this.
Gotta drink my juice.
I'll bombard them. Okay, that guy here. He must die quick.
Wow, I almost have...
Alright.
I only have one heart left.
One heart? Okay, wait, this Kapongo is...
You're not getting aggro?
Where is he? He's up there, I think. He teleported too far.
Let me
search. Oh, here. Hello. Oh, he teleported.
Found him?
Huh? He teleported again.
Oh, he's here. He's on my side again.
Oh, he's back. Oh, you killed him. Yay. Green. Nice. You still need some fur?
I got now 7 fur. Yeah, I'm still needing some.
Okay, I will drop them. Drop them right now. Here you go.
Nice. So let's get the ice kapongos.
Ice kapongo.
The kupongo.
Those are the most annoying ones. Oh, here. I will use my fire again. Or you're blocking me. Okay. Here's better. Finished. Oh, more green.
Yes.
We're getting more green from them. Okay. How many do you have? Can you make already?
I have 9. Only 2 blocks I can make now.
Here. I will drop this. Oh. Kupongo. We must kill those Kupongos then. If we want to... Event finished. Did we get something?
I don't know. I didn't look at it. I'll just watch it at the recording later.
Yeah. No items also. Oh! I almost fell down. No more Kupongos?
So what's left to
There's Kupongo left. How many stones do you need?
I need 4 for each stone. Now I got 1 portal stone ready, so we need 5 more. So we need like 20 fragments.
20 fragments. Okay, here are kapongos. Oh, be careful. There are too many here. Whoa, dodge! Oh my god. Okay, go.
Okay, I'm done.
What happened? Go away there. Oh, shit. Oh, there were too many. Oh, shit. Whoa.
Now we can fight them. Okay. You want to fight me? Fight these tears.
I will bombard them.
I died, Eric.
Okay, I will just keep attacking. Till I kill them.
Okay, nice job.
Oh, no. Who I dodged. Good. They're good.
Man, I'm coughing a lot right now.
Okay, I killed them, so.
Okay, nice.
Okay, now. But no green stones.
Nothing?
We need to make, like, healing potions stuff.
Yeah, but the good ones, because I need a lot of health.
Yeah. Boots of Fury. Good.
Oh, Boots of Fury?
Yeah. Oh, did you already...
Oh, I don't have that yet.
Oh, I equipped it.
That's okay.
I will give the next one to you if I get. I thought it's boots because boots are.
What do I need for that anyway?
Wait, momento. Here's an enemy. Momento. Let me heal first. Okay.
Yeah, me also.
Ready.
And go.
This freaking tree is in the way. But I destroyed the tree now.
Ow.
Okay, he's dead. You can get stuff.
Nothing special.
Kupongo. Hey, another one.
Oh wait, where's my... I was attacking with my fist, wow.
The tree is in the way. No, there's another.
Oh, we killed each other.
No, no,
he
no.
He killed me and I killed him.
Oh no, too many enemies here.
Man, I really need armor for magic resistance.
I'm dodging a lot here.
Hello. I'm coming back to you, Eric. Okay.
With backpack. Oh, you dropped items.
Me?
You dropped the ice rose. What?
Oh, that was the enemy, not me.
That looks funny. Okay. Ice rose.
I don't know what you need those for.
Okay.
Maybe for some ice spells.
Ice spells?
Yes.
Freezing the enemy.
I can't get up here, really. I'll just use this beautiful blocks then.
Beautiful blocks. So we finish this one. You don't have enough green ones, huh?
No, I just got 9.
It's so rare to get it, huh? Okay, we'll just.
Wow, where did you go? You're going a different way.
Otherwise,
I'm just going to you first.
Okay. Otherwise, we'll just continue because it will take some time to get those green.
Yeah, then let's go check out the dungeons here. Look, okay, there's so many dungeons.
Oh, my eyes are teary.
You cry?
No, it's annoying. It's because it's morning. Sorry, guys. It's morning here, early in the morning. So. Yeah, and we just woke up. After that, we just started making videos. So. Right, Steven?
Yes. Like this and this over here.
Nice fancy blocks.
Yeah, they're so fancy, right?
Yeah.
I like the color.
What's the time? 10:53.
So there's a dungeon here, I guess, if you can see this. Big blocky house.
Big blocky. So you edited all the videos already? Everything? So.
For Friday? For no, tomorrow?
No, all your videos at the moment.
No, not all of them.
Okay, because you...
I was just recording yesterday Rainbow Six Siege content.
Because you're...
So I don't have
corrupt,
to.
Right?
Yeah, that also, yes. Wait, where's the entrance of the dungeon? Good. We can just... You know what, we'll just mine inside there.
Okay, momento, I will just... much of these.
Alright, what's this? This looks like an urn, okay. Oh wow.
Just break
so many urns inside here. Looks like a cemetery.
Yeah. Is there an entrance here? Oh, it's so dark here. Do you have
yeah,
light?
It looks like no. I have my red light.
Red light.
Red light district.
Amsterdam.
Look. Look, look, come down here.
I'll break something first.
Okay.
Okay, I'm coming. Is there an entrance there?
Yes, two doors.
I will go. On my way.
Oh, here are a lot of mummies. Perfect. For my ancient tooth.
You need them, eh? For what? For armor, right?
For something, yes. Armor or weapon. Ow! The mummy is hitting me.
Oh, I do solo damage with when you leveled up.
Oh, nice.
I do solo
some
damage
more
with my poison stuff. I need my fire stuff for this. Alright. It's yours.
Yay, ancient tooth.
My healing pots are empty.
What's this?
It's already outside.
Oh. That's it? Okay, so we go the other way?
Yeah. Oh, this well, because this goes up, so...
No, this one goes down. Mummy!
Oh,
this reminds me of of a cartoon I was watching
Here,
back
here's
then
a
when
thief.
I was younger.
Oh.
What?
Here's a thief and bonus.
Oh, thank you.
I don't have healing pots anymore. I will just have to.
Huh? Is this it? Yep, that's it.
That's it.
So only the mummies were nice.
Wait, this the exits. Oh,
also yeah,
there, but
just the exit
oh, there
here.
Are more pots here. You hit between those. Okay. Okay then.
Wait, look up there. Look, Eric.
Up there. Where?
Oh wait, there's a big dungeon over there. I can see a big dungeon.
Oh, it looks nice, but we cannot fly. We could just jump very high, or but without cheating.
Well, we've been here already. Hold on.
Oh yeah, it's
we've
true.
Been inside here. It's here. Well, what's that? Oh, worm.
Oh.
Ow. Did you?
Freaking worm.
It spit on you.
Hello, worm. That's the worm pit bosses here.
That's baby. That's baby.
I got some mushroom. I'm gonna eat it.
You're eating mushrooms?
Yes.
They are drugs.
Drugs, yes. Oh, up here. No, yeah. I fell down. I rolled down. Oh, the mummy's hitting you. Oh, I leveled up. Thank you.
Itchy, bruh. Okay, that's it. Really? That's it? Just that one mummy? That's it?
Special. That one mummy.
Oh, wait. It's going down further. What's this? Oh, now here's the dungeon.
Okay. Oh. Go away, go away. Here's more. Oh. Is there another door? Oh, there are three doors.
Yes,
oh wait, this
freedom.
Is going this is going down already. Wait. Let's get the other one first. Okay. Kill that mummy. This is going... Oh, Ancient Tooth. Oh!
Ow!
There are three enemies there. I will just bombard them.
Wow, you do so much damage. That's so nice.
Okay, here you go. The two...
I have no problem of tanking them. This is such a nice DPS.
Take it, the items. Okay, this is going down. Okay, wait, we have to... Okay, what are we gonna do first? Let's just get this one. We will just do it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, it's deep. Another door.
Whoa.
Enemies.
Yeah, but that was it.
We have to go up again.
But I'm getting some antique tools now. That's nice.
Mm-hmm.
I can build my next armor. And the fur I'll need also, but...
Next armor. Okay, good.
Oh, whoa. Again, three enemies.
Oh, they're attacking me. Don't attack me. Alright. Break this, break that. Burns. Oh, here's another door. It's not finished yet.
Really?
Yeah, it's going down.
Oh, wow.
Way more down. This a little bit bigger, this dungeon, than an enemy. Yeah, it's just this enemy here. Yeah. Here and now we need to get like
to go where?
Okay, let's go back.
Have we? No, we haven't been inside here. Or have you been everywhere?
Yeah.
Oh, mummies.
I got some tooth for you later. Nothing?
Can you see something inside you? I can't see.
I'm just
breathing. Whoa!
I see mummies. Mummy. Mummy stone. There's a door.
Is it?
Oh! Oh, we need the yellow portal stones for this. Oh, this is the portal.
Whoa, wait, look at this.
For what? Oh, this is to go.
I got yellow stones. Okay. Wait. I got like 25 of them.
Here, I got more for you. I dropped it. Okay. There are enemies down. Okay.
Let's check this out.
To repair this, I want my. Okay. Okay, you can build
it.
We'll just drop items in front of you, so. Kapongo!
So where is this gonna take this?
Wait, another Kapongo is here. Oh, there's a Kapongo.
Oh, to, it's going to take us to Frostland.
Yeah? Ooh.
Yeah, it looks like ice, like an ice,
another green one. Ice. Oh, that will be. We need that. The sapphire stuff. It's for my armor, but. Are we too early there, or?
I think we are too early, yeah.
Okay, then let's go to.
I got now 3 green portal stones.
Okay.
Let's go back to the landing platform, should we?
Yes. Because the portal is open, so we can always travel there. Yeah, we can always travel there, so.
Yeah.
Toximor. Wait, we haven't been to Toximor yet. Because it's not loading. Yeah, we have been to Toximor. Iron ore, yeah.
Yeah, we've been there. We have been farming the.
How many green stuff do you have?
We just got 3 stones right now. It's just three portal blocks. Yeah.
Oh, it will cost
we still time. Need 12 fragments.
Oh, it will cost a lot of time. We just keep them. We cannot do that quest. It's 2 hours and we cannot.
Yeah, unfortunately, yeah. Sadly, yes.
So we have to go to our home base.
Home base.
Yes, and home then we base. Will. Let me see. Scratch, scratch, scratch. You will just. You will get your new armor.
Oh no! I have to farm some silver ore.
Oh, silver ore. Oh, you cannot get it here yet. It's after.
You have to do the off screen, maybe.
Yeah, silver is in that snow biome thing. Frost. But I need frost for new armor. I'm gonna check out later.
Yeah, also I wanna check if there is a fire weapon that I can make.
We have 3 more minutes left.
Really? 3 more?
No, we'll just make another episode after it. We have a lot of time still. Still 1 hour.
Yes.
Yes. Okay, let me see. I'm here already, so. Oh, you got the frost thing, eh?
The what?
The frost. Thing.
What do you mean?
What's that called? I have the items here. The frost sapphire.
You mean the refined one?
Yes.
Yes, I have like 3. I got 3
yes,
of them.
I need them. That's my armor stuff.
I throw it down to you.
Did I pick it up?
No.
What?
Wait, I'll do it again.
Okay, yeah. Thank you. I got it.
And then also got some ice roses for you.
Ice roses? Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. I got it. Ice roses. Oh, you have fur, eh? I will drop fur. And okay, that's what you need. I need to drop something else. This? Okay then. What can I make with this? How about armor? Armor, enchanter hats. Yeah, this is weaker than what I have. What's this? Oh, I see.
Wow, so much stuff here.
I want this warlock armor. Sorcerer or yeah, warlock is stronger. Or great wizard. No, great wizard is not stronger. But I need silk. Where do you get silk? Silk is important. And to upgrade my altar, you need four sapphire, wood logs, and gold bar. Water. Swiftness. Water. We need to create like a bucket, you know, so we can get water.
Bucket?
Yeah, bucket. Oh, I can iron. Wait, what's this? Oh, I need. Do you have some? Oh, wait, I need some ruby. Crap. Wood logs. I need two iron bar and eight wood logs. Do you have wood logs? I don't want that.
Wood logs, I got six.
Uh-huh. Oh, then never mind, because I need. I want to make that dread wand fire. But I need.
Man, there's so much to do in this game. It's so nice. I'm just looking right now at all the armors and everything, and this game has a lot of potential.
Yeah.
So if you guys want to check this game out, you can get it on Steam for 15 euro. It's pretty cheap still, and it has a lot of content to deal with also. So still pretty new. It's an early access game, so it will be still developed. A lot of things will be added still. So awesome.
By the way, ice rose is a consumable. You can just eat it.
Really?
Yeah.
That's weird. I thought it's something to craft.
I think we should just continue. But
sure.
The video.
Yes, we can if you want to.
We can continue?
Oh, no, we'll stop here and then make a new episode.
Yes, yes. Alright then, guys. Alright then, guys. Thank you for watching. We will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.
Yo, guys.